Finally, tributes are being paid today to the groundbreaking actor and singer Cleo Sylvestre, who has died aged 79. That song with the Rolling Stones was her first taste of fame in 1964. Later, she was the first black actor to play a leading role at the National Theatre and have a regular leading role in a UK soap opera in ITV's Crossroads.